Welcome to this introduction video of To Increase EDI Studio. In this video, I will explain how you can set up a business relation or party and process how you process an order confirmation via EDI Studio. Parties and business relations can be, for example, customers, vendors, and 3PL warehouses. The communication can be done directly, like you see here, or via a broker, where a golden message is used to communicate with the broker, and the broker does the communication with the business relations in the required format. Now let me show you how the setup is done in EDI Studio for Dynamics 365 Finance Operations. Per business relation, you can set up how communication is done. In the party setup, for instance, of this customer 027, I can see how the communication is set up. So with this party, I say, okay, the communication is done via a GLN code. And this GLN code is, of course, a unique identifier, which the customer will tell me, okay, this is me. What we can also set up is the item coding. With this setup, EDI Studio can automatically convert this number, could be an external item, could be barcode or GTIN, to the correct internal number. So, and that is something that will happen, and you saw in an earlier video, for instance, in the EDI sales order. What communication is done is set up in the document flows. With this customer, I will communicate an inbound order, an outbound confirmation, invoice, packing slip, etc. This same setup with document flows and party setup can also be done in vendor warehouses, but also, for instance, the GLN code on specific addresses of the customer. Now, let me show you how this document flow works. And we talk about the confirmation. The confirmation works as follows. When a sales order confirmation is activated by a salesperson, EDI Studio will check if there is an agreement for a document flow for that type of message. When there is, then automatically it will generate a sales order confirmation and the EDI confirmation can start. Of course, the general process is done. When finished, the salesperson can continue his work or her work. So what does it look like in the system? I will close here. Let me navigate to an order. This order, for instance, came in via EDI. And when I confirm the order, because there's currently no confirmation, EDI Studio will check in the background if that document flow is there for this customer. In this case, there is. Now the salesperson can continue with his or her job, but in the background, this populated a confirmation of this order in the outbound message queue. Why first in the queue? That's also because of performance reasons that if you do that, the performance of the salesperson will not be going down, and later we will process this. How we process this is via here, where we can process it via Connectivity Studio message. And of course, this can be done fully automatic as well. I say OK, and the file will be sent out, in this case, to the customer, the confirmation. Thank you for watching. If you'd like to get more information of this, please visit one of these websites.